Good afternoon, Rubies. It's Christy. I hope you are having a wonderful week. I wanted to send you a quick message from my living room, where I am usually, and let you know how excited I am about everything I'm hearing from you. I've spent probably the last 10 days or so talking with many of you on the team about your holiday whys and what you're wanting to accomplish for your families and your goals. And I am so excited that so many of them, here we are the 17th of the month, so many of them are playing out. I've just spent the last 2 days touching base with many of our leaders and hearing straight from them what's going on within your businesses. And our volume as a team is showing me, wow, you're doing it. Our volume is at almost $300,000 on the 17th of the month. And we still have the two biggest weeks of the year at our fingertips. Here they are about to happen. And so what I'm hearing from all of you based on your desires is that your goals are actually playing out. And I'm so elated for that. So I thought, you know what? If your goals are playing out by what you're telling me that's going to happen and what I'm seeing in our pipeline and in our reality so far of with our sales, that this Ruby Grader team could actually promote to executive director. And I am super excited for you guys. So I thought, you know what? I've got to share this because if it came to the end of the month and I hadn't shared it, shame on me that you guys wouldn't have been able to play an active role in just the celebrating process. So super excited for all that you are doing. There is so much more time to make November exactly what you want with Turkey Trots going on next week, which is like basically a tote show that you take on your Thanksgiving vacation. There are lots of in-home trunk shows that are happening. I know Lindsay Nyhouse told me she's got one booked the Sunday after Thanksgiving with her sister-in-law. There are lots of happy hours going on. There are lots of office trunk shows, office building trunk shows, pop-up shops and salons and gyms and all those good things. So lots of things that are still happening, as well as personal styling and personal gifting, helping people personally shop, as well as double dip trunk shows. Many of you are doing your second for the year because you know what? You can, and why not take advantage of that? Opening your doors. You all saw me last week in my jammies as I was selling to a couple neighbors. So it's here. It's at your fingertips. Whatever you want to make happen is totally up to you. And I'm super excited about all of our holiday goals and what you're achieving and what our greater team can achieve. So cheers to all of you. Let's make the most out of the second half of November and be able to celebrate loud and proud on November 30th, that Monday morning or that Monday evening, when we have achieved all we wanted to in November and we roll right into a phenomenal December. Thanks, guys, for all you do, and I'm cheering you on from the sidelines. Take care.